And there's a takedown attempt. Wow! Wow! That's a strong hammer fist.
Hit his arm over!
That's it!
Unbelievable!
That was a huge right hand for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's look at that again. Great angle here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 20 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Chosen One.
Winner by knockout.